everybody? It's your boy Studio Gamer here, and we are back with some more Marvel's, or Lego's Marvel's Avengers, or whatever. But before we get started, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, ring that bell so you get notified whenever I upload new videos, which is multiple times every single day, and leave a like and comment down below, let me know what you thought, and let's get into it.
This is stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
Alright. Let's do this. Let's do it, do it, do it.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but... Well, hi.
No?
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
Alright. Let's do this. Where are we going? It's like an open world, ain't it? That's what it looks like. The fuck? I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. It's like an open world ordeal. I'm supposed to follow these little things? Is that what I'm supposed to do? That's what it looks like. Alright.
I've made my mind up. Today I'm not gonna mess up.
I'm going to assume this is like our GPS. Since it's kinda following this one route.
Oh, get back here, you little whippersnapper!
Whippersnapper! Little whippersnapper. Alright. That's where we're going, or... Nah, it's got us turning here. Oh, I'm sure you didn't. I'm Captain America, and you don't fucking see me? What the fuck is this?
You're doing me a favor! Traffic is awful here!
Just hijack this fucking taxi. Let's see hers. This place is just like one of my ass. No. Wee. Woo. Hell yeah. Give us a little bit of a boost. I'm about to get out of my way. I'm gonna run y'all's asses over. Nope, I'm going this way. Y'all leave me alone. Oh, God. Why don't you let me drive? I like how fucking Coulson's in the back seat, it looks like. Yep. I just ran into a police officer and they're just gonna let me? Alright. Ah! He doesn't want to turn very well right now. Come on now. I'll be alright. Oh shit. My bad, we don't need that fucking traffic light. Ah. This is terrible. Here we go. Oh, hopefully they don't want me flying this.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki,
I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
Nah.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm the man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Whoops. You're fired.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Alright, y'all. Clear the fuck out. What the fuck you doing?
Oh, come on. Give me a break. Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck?
Yeah. Whoever the fuck that one was.
That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet.
Nope, no. Come on. I forget how to change into Hulk. Turn invisible would be. So soon.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on.
Alright.
I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but. You know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. You did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? Pretty neat, right?
If you say so. Alright, now it's done. What the fuck is this? All right. I'm still gonna fucking clean up all this fucking oil somehow. Go ahead and save it just in case. Thank you. Oh, get up here. Sure, right now. I got a feeling it has something to do with this. I don't know how I make him into fucking Hulk. Feeling this has something to do with something. I don't know what. I got a feeling that somehow, I don't know how, she's the only one that fucking actually jumps. Oh, whoa, what bit? Alright, I got it. X, there we go. Go ahead and hit everything. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Where the fuck that is. Connect that. Simple enough. Ooh. Alright.
Oh man, if I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna.
know what this is for.
Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official Shield signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is going to be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him?
Sure. Oh, yeah. I was supposed to say, I've seen something up there. Found it. How do I get up there? I don't know. Maybe kind of scale that fucking edge. Steer this when it's coming at you, it's backwards.
Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet.
Oh, come on, guys. There we go. So say 1 minute movement. So it's not the brushes, it's the actual fucking cart. What the fuck you doing, woman? Let's go get all these fucking little coin token things or whatever. Since we're up here. Okay.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous.
Captain Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. We need you on the bridge. They're starting the face trace.
See you there.
There's quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want your stuff inside in a minute. Gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Boom. There we go.
gentlemen.
We got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain? You're up.
Okay, that looks like a key.
To a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example.
The soldier.
A man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Come on, let's do this.
What's our next move?
Handier than you might think.
Again. Okay. Can use again, but only by those with Hydra Access. Not sure exactly what I'm supposed to be doing here either. Like a double team ordeal. So this was... Let's see here, can I switch to one of the others? Oh. A fining thing, I don't really know what the point of that is. Oh, I can't fucking fight these people. Got to tell us what we're supposed to fucking do here. Doesn't seem like us fucking hitting them really do anything. I did, but alright. Thor, come on now.
Where's the Tesseract? I thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
This is beyond you. Man.
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way, tourist.
Save it. Boom. Alright. Boosh. Feeling that fucking vehicle's got something to do with something. Or maybe not. It just fucking broke. Right, there's that. Won't be. Hey. Only characters with vampires can live glowing Lego options. Oh, whatever. There's that. There's like five of those?
This might require more than just smashing stuff.
Fucking chainsaw. Timber. There's two. Alright, so it'd be three and four. I don't know if we've missed one already or we're still going up to it. Explosive weapons or abilities can destroy silver Legos by holding X to target and release fire. Yeah. There we go. What's that? So next, I guess this wasn't close enough while ago. Yeah, I was thinking, I was like, I fucking did this while ago. I couldn't jump over that log to walk on that, but I could fucking just walk. Hi! Loki's just chilling up there. Fucking Loki. Alright, let's. the shit. It's a lot of shit to fucking do. Alright, come on.
Coulson here, but you can call me Phil.
Shit. Is this my Hulk Buster? No. Some type of fucking Captain America fucking. Ooh, an Iron Man cannon. Hell yeah. Let's do this. Kaboom.
That's enough. Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Alright, and that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you all enjoy. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, ring that bell so you get notified whenever I upload new videos, and leave a like and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Until next time, peace out. Be elite. Everybody love everybody.